this just to make it fun. One, two, make sure that they're dribbling and moving with the ball. And they're looking up. Lastly, are they protecting their body? So if somebody comes and get their flag, they're using their hand, strike away. Alright, so this is called tag team catch the flag. Remember, 3 second rule, if you don't chase, you lose the flag. Ready?
Get back to this flag and you lose.